This is a recap of a video I did 2 weeks ago about the subscribe button. I watch and Push Studios tonight, part of about an hour worth. And guess there was a glitch in the subscribers button, like, and losing, everyone's losing subscribers for no reason. Especially if it's real subscribers. Yeah. And guess it's a glitch on their side, YouTube side. And YouTube needs to step up and look into this. I can see fake accounts can be gone, but you need to look at each channels very carefully. Make sure it's real channel or fake channels. And last week on 21st of May, I hit 1800, and later on that night or next day, I was down to 1794 subs. And on 23rd of May, I finally got them back up to past 1800. And here, a lot of people, they lost about up to 20 subscribers in a couple of days. I can see you taking a couple subscribers, but might be for you take a couple away, but the real ones you put it back, bring it back to us. That you used to do that, but now you're taking the real subscribers away. Another note about the subscribe button. And I will put the video in the description about it, but Like, when you search a name, you know you're subscribed to. And when you search it, you always up it. And you go to your the person's channel. You look at it, it's the web button. But when you go to their channel, you are subscribed. And guess what? YouTube, you need to work on that. That's where everyone's getting confused. On that, too. So, YouTube, you need to fix the problem. I know you got limited staff at your headquarters, Toronto and California. And you know what, you hear a lot of complaints about that lately. So YouTube, you need to pull up your socks and fix things. So, I'm going to end this video right now, and see you later on or tomorrow. Good night, and see you later.